Trainees at Bergoga Skills Training Center staged a peaceful demonstration recently to express their unhappiness about the way their training schedule was disrupted due to shortage of training materials. The disappointed trainees could, however, not hand their petition, as the Grootfontein constituency councillor who was supposed to receive it was reportedly in Windhoek with other commitments. Snibo stresses that the demonstration by trainees was legitimate after some training materials procured towards the end of last year at a cost of over $1 million mysteriously disappeared.
I commissioned the internal auditors to verify the allegations. We have concluded our verifications, and the findings is compelling the ministry to make a submission to ACC for them to look into that. Should ACC, of course, establish that there was a foul play, of course, people will be taken to task. They will be held accountable.
He charged that appropriate action will be taken should foul play be found in the process. The permanent secretary thus appealed for patience among trainees, assuring them that more training materials have been procured to avoid interrupting their training schedule.
Skills training is extremely important for our country. Employment, it will never be possible for government or any other employers within the sectors of Namibia to employ everybody. And that is why we want to give our trainees adequate skills in order for them to be able to create employment for themselves.
The Bergoga Training Center is situated some 25 kilometers east of Grootfontein and has 300 trainees in various skills-based courses. Alphonse Maketo, NBC News, Bergoga.